Yep. I went out today.
Hi, I'm Dan Rush, and I love my apartment. But the world has so many incredible places to see, things to do, and people to meet. So occasionally, I do go out. And today was one of those days. Yes, I went out today. Come with me.
Welcome to the world premiere of Jennifer Bishwal and Nicholas Le Foncier's Long Time Running. Jen Bishwal and Nick Le Foncier.
We're very lucky to call the guys in the hip our friends, and we've loved their music since the beginning 30 years ago. As Piers mentioned, 5 days before the first show in Victoria, Bernie Green and Patrick Sandberg, the tenacious hips managers, asked us if we wanted to make a film of the tour. They had the vision. Our perspective at that time was, it was a time of nerves, it was a time of vulnerability, perhaps not the right time to have cameras rolling. We went to talk to Gord and said if he wanted to do it, we would drop everything. He did, so we did.
And I'll just close by saying that I feel really privileged to be a filmmaker, and the many thousands of hours that I've got to spend behind the camera are really some of the most important in my life. And I've also spent many thousands of hours playing guitar in the Swings of the Tragically Hip, so you can imagine that I have pinched myself many times working on this project, being able to fuse those two passions. And tonight, I feel really lucky and so very grateful to be a filmmaker, to do what I love, to be a Tragically Hip fan, and to have had the opportunity to work on this film. Thanks.
At the end of that first meeting with Gord, when you said he wanted to do it, that started this hard and beautiful journey that has lasted a year, he said to us, make the film I've never seen. I hope we've managed to do that. Words can't really convey how profoundly grateful we are for the trust the guys put in us. They're up there. We love you.
Making a record. I guess we probably wondered what we would do next. And then, brain cancer. I mean, it was just a dream. I wanted the shows to go on forever.
That was one of the most incredible things I've ever seen. I'm not going to review it. I think I need to see it at least one more time before I offer a review. But hip fans are going to love it. I hope Canadian music fans love it as much as everybody loved the National Celebration. Can't wait to see this documentary again. Fingers crossed I get to see the hip one day again, too. Wow.